forward to make life better. That's what nature does, and they've been doing that for a long time.
And we at BYD, we're trying to follow.
We take the power from sustainable and renewable clean new energy
and to make it work to improve our environment.
In just 24 years,
BYD has transformed itself from being the world's largest maker of rechargeable batteries to the world's leading supplier of pure electric vehicles.
These vehicles are contributing to cleaning the air on our city streets. This is genuinely life-saving technology.
And we are proud of this remarkable achievement.
Donc les bus sont chargés le soir à la rentrée du service. Donc le pompiste du soir branche les véhicules et la nuit les véhicules sont chargés électriquement pour sortir le lendemain pour le service du matin. Et lorsqu'on vient brancher ces deux prises, on a l'écran de contrôle qui s'allume automatiquement.
We've invested heavily in Europe, our mold-breaking factories in Hungary, and our factory in France. We're establishing market-leading and self-supporting partnerships with the UK's biggest bus builder. BYD is committed to these investments, to designing and producing tailor-made solutions matching our customers' exact desires and needs.
It's very interesting to work with BYD. So now the market takes a long time to grow up for the French market. I am confident and I'm sure that the market will grow up and tomorrow we will have 50 buses in this workshop.
We started our production here in 2017 with a few people, but now we have 250.
We are using so many European added components from European suppliers. But of course, the driveline, the battery technology is coming from BYD in-house.
Advanced and smart software enables our customers to take full advantage and control of their new energy BYD buses, meaning that they can manage energy usage in the most efficient way. Clean and sustainable power, inexpensive power, and controllable power.
The mayor has made a statement that by 2037, all of London's buses will be electric. So 2013, we took our first two BYD buses. What we did during that two-year trial was made sure the two trial buses we had went through every single duty. That enabled us to have the confidence to know that this route could run full electric.
We have variants of buses in our lineup, and so there is currently no diesel-powered operation we cannot match, no duty cycle that we cannot beat for cost, cleanliness and sustainability, no bus type we cannot offer.
We have today two buses which are dedicated to the airport and the different hotel location in Beauvais. We can see it's a positive experience for us. We are proud to use a green energy. We never met the problem of range.
Donc pour moi le véhicule a plus de répondants, plus de puissance qu'un véhicule hybride ou diesel tout simplement. Et je trouve qu'on a beaucoup plus de confort. Donc c'est très agréable à conduire, très très silencieux, c'est l'avantage. Donc non, ça donne un plaisir à vraiment à conduire comme tous les jours.
Most of the routes, our powerful batteries can deliver the bus range to handle a day's work on a single charge at low cost. Also, for the most challenging routes, we can offer opportunity charging for carefree and continuous bus services.
The bus is very good, so you have no sound of engine. People fall asleep, they lose their bus stop sometimes.
When we ask private people to change their car and buy an electric car, we think that the public administration, which is the city, should do the same. We were the first that decided to invest in electric public transportation, and we're very happy of the results that we had till today.
Ja, de här är jättesköna de här nya bussarna att åka med, för de är så tysta, rena och fräscha. Och sen är de ju också miljövänliga och det är ju jättebra.
Förarna tycker mer om bussar, denna här bussar, eftersom de är mjuka att köra, fina. Och de känner sig mindre trötta eftersom buller i bussar är inte så stora. Det ska bli första stad i Skåne som ska ha elbussar eller bli elektrifierat på 100%.
הנוסעים מאוד נהנים והם מרגישים שבאמת הם נמצאים בתוך חדר סלון שהוא חדר כמו ספא, שהוא שקט ונוח.
We have in operation now 20 buses from BYD. Till now we run over than 1 million kilometers. The results of this first period of operation is very good. The consumption of the buses is good. We reach 1.4 with the clima and the heating during winter. And without the system, 1 kWh per kilometer.
BYD is delivering the power to make life better on every continent.
Our commitment to improve the environment is not just for our generation today, but for generations to come.